Hey, it's Miss Jess and Miss Katie. We are going to give a tutorial on how to access the remote desktop from the student side. So, Miss Katie, do me a favor.
Okay.
Go to your chat. Place the cursor on the chat box.
Okay.
Click the chat box.
Got it.
Open the chat box.
Open.
I have sent you a link. Click on the link.
Loading. And there it is.
I'm giving you permission to use my computer.
Oh, there it is.
Katie, go open a new tab on my computer. Go to clever.ccsd.net.
We made it.
Thank you.
Thank you.